My name is Ihab Kamel. I'm Clinical Director of MRI, and I'm here to talk to you about the Division of Body MRI. The Division of Body MRI team includes several world-class experts in many specialties. In addition to the liver and pancreas, we have several experts in imaging the heart, the blood vessels, prostate, female pelvis, bowel, as well as several other organs. I think it's important for patients with diseases of these organs to come to a center of excellence, such as Johns Hopkins, where we have a variety of multidisciplinary teams to discuss these challenging cases. We, as radiologists, play a key role in streamlining and deciding on the best management of these patients. Another advantage of our involvement in this multidisciplinary team approach is to help select the appropriate imaging modality and techniques based on the complexity of medical condition to maximize outcome. I'm a strong supporter of the use of appropriate imaging as defined by the American College of Radiology, and discussing these cases help implement these criteria. We have strong collaboration and partnership with different vendors and pharmaceutical companies, and this has been very rewarding because we rapidly translate innovation into patient care. We have cutting-edge MR technology, and we offer state-of-the-art imaging techniques, and therefore we are able to customize our imaging techniques to each patient and for each indication. So when you come to Hopkins MRI, you will get the best possible care, highest image quality, and top-notch image interpretation. This ensures the best possible outcome for our patients. Thank you.